Hello everybody, welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider, with me, Transfat. As you can see, this is not where we left last episode. We're outside the shop here. Because... I want a thing. Well, technically I want two things. Oh. Well, I'm only getting the one thing. This thing! Rifle laser sight. Yep. Because it helps you zoom better. 25. I don't know why I didn't get that sooner. It's a laser sight. Shut the fuck up. Bleeding edge, my ass. Don't want to get this? Not really. A refinement tool might be fun, but that's not happening. So that kind of messed up my plans for this episode. I wanted to get the grenade launcher. And actually, no, that doesn't mess up my plans for this episode. What am I talking about? Normie. Yeah, there was a cave there. Well, there was a couple of caves. I think there's one down here that needed explosives to open up. In fact, I think there's quite a few of them around here. Just trying to remember them now. It has been a while since I've been here. But that is going to be the primary goal in this episode, is to do the things that we couldn't do before. Yeah. It'll be fun. This doesn't open, right? No. Okay. Still don't have the things I need for that. I think there's some kind of climbing arrows. Whee! Wow, that's janky. That is real janky. Also, we have enough. Or we have the knife now, too, which means that I can vandalize. Yep. Put in all the Soviet flags. Yeah, we don't need the grenade launcher. I was being silly. We have these. Oops. There we go. Wow, they're loud. No, that's not what I want to do. I want to craft them. There we go. Alright. In case there's any bad wolves in here. We got shotgun. Mess them up. Oh. Wonder if that's the strong box I was having such a hard time with before. Let's have a look on the map. Yeah, it is. Okay. I feel slightly less stupid now. It's always a good thing, huh? Got for me. Well, auto shotgun beast, 204. All that was in here? Why is there even two paths? Why is this a thing? Okay, well, fair enough. Now, what else was there? Was there a monolith that I wasn't able to get? That over here? Did I end up getting that one? I can't remember now. Oh. So far, I've been lucky. None of our patrols are anywhere inside the old line. Yeah? Why is that lucky? I'm not fluent in Russian, but I do know enough to read danger and uranium. Oh yeah, this has a nice zoom now. So what's the deal with the contract? Sorry to interrupt your conversation. I'm not really. Yeah, so with the laser sight, this rifle has a substantial zoom now. It's actually quite nice. Just seems strange that that's a thing. And that's how they did it, but hey.
The grammar is a little crude, but I think it's pointing to a hiding spot.
There we go. I got two coins. Oh well. I suppose I can grab this one real quick. I don't like this interface. There we go. There's probably gonna be another jerkwad in there somewhere. It's gonna be up that rock, isn't it? Oh no. Well, at least I know how to get up there. Unless it's in there? Yeah, it looks like it's up there, not in there. Well, I guess that's a thing. Well, luckily for you, I edit this stuff out. Catch you when I'm up there. Okay, here we go. So there are only some people up here. Wow, 15 coins? Okay. Yeah, I hear feet. Oh, there they are. But I heard them? Okay. good times. Okay, nothing else up here I should need to get. Okay, that's fine.
Did it.
Got the coins. Thank you, dramatic music. Couldn't have done it without you. Okay. Why is it highlighting that ladder anyway? Oh hey, I've seen you before doing this. That's a thing. And it happens consistently. Okay, so there was these little cargo things here. Yeah, these things. They've been around for so long. Okay, yeah, so it's salvage. It's a good salvage at least. Yeah, it's 3. That's not bad. I mean, if it continues to be that much, no. Of course not. Did I get this? Oh, hey, I didn't open this. I've been through here a few times, too. It's kind of embarrassing. Okay. Well, that's that. And, we have this. Let's go that way and grab that. Gonna look up for more cargo. Ooh. Are you? No? Oh, there's a flag up there. I'm not too worried about that. I mean, you get, like, the money that you can use in the alternative game modes for it, I think. I don't imagine you get any, like, real tangible, useful in this mode sort of things. So, I'm not gonna bother with it. Ah, you're right in the back there. Okay. Come on, 15. Aw, yeah. So, that's some significant profit already. I do need more of you. Ooh, right in the pooper. I'm really sorry. That's no way to go. Also, I thought I was supposed to be able to see their hearts. Not that that's really useful at all. Anymore. Whoa, Lara. Okay. So what else we got here? No more coins tagged here. I mean, the stuff around here. There's a lockbox in there. Some relics. I'm not too fussed about that. Well, the lockbox, I kind of am. With a strong box, I should say. You know what? I'm going to grab that. So, I'm going to use the slow travel system. And I'll see you on the other side. Okay, now if I remember correctly, there is a door in the back here that needed to be blown open. So we'll boogie on over there. Oh hey, free oil. Extra radioactives. Fun. Get me some of that. Yep, make some flame arrows. Fire arrows. Here we go. This is the kind that need the boom? Yeah, this is it. Yep. I understand. Maybe I don't understand. OK. cats having fun up there. Okay. Ooh, hey. Don't mind if I do. 5 and 5, yep. Yeah. Wow, getting lots of money. Alright. Well, the coins are nice. You just killed yourself, didn't you? Or one of your friends did. You... What's that about? That first one just failed. What are you throwing grenades at? You don't know where I am. Okay, well, you kids have fun. I'm gonna go now. And I still have my glow stick on. Yep. Oh, hey. They could apparently see me. That's cool. Well, like I said, you kids have fun. Because I believe there is another cave out and to the left here that needed to be blown up to get into. I believe so. It's been quite a while. It was just down there. Can I survive? Will it actually let me walk off? Yeah, we're good. good stuff. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's get some of this. Crawl in here. Any wildlife in here? Need to get pumped full of a buckshot. Mm-hmm. Oh, I went too far back. Oh, they de-aggroed. Look at that. Run out. No? Okay. Well, I'm gonna skin your friend. I guess that's a good way to clear them out, is jump in and jump out. There's like nothing in here. Okay then. And keep in mind, you need explosives to get in there. Okay. Oh, right, yeah, I totally forgot what I went over there for. I gotta find that lockbox. Well, shit. I'll see when I get back over there. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, hello, flag. Oh, I'll grab you. Get niffed. A little smidge of experience. I'll take it. Okay, so it seems to be relatively low. Just, oh, it's right up there. Can I just jump? Nope. How do I do? There's something in here. Yeah, that's probably, yeah, another challenge. Eh. 107. No thanks. Laura, when I hit sprint, could you do it for me? That'd be really great. Be super fantastic. Just the best. I would love it. You would do that for me. I'll let you get a good run off. There we go. Okay, that's not gonna help anyway. Maybe it's a much more involved process. Well, I'm gonna go way up there. Oh, that's nicely animationed. So I'll catch you cats when I make a little more progress. Okay, welcome back. There's some enemies here. Yeah, I forgot there was a bunch of salvage that I couldn't pick up because I was full of it and I didn't have enough space to pick up the nuts and stuff. So it's nice. I'm going to pick up that now. Okay. How do I do this then? If it's not explodey, is it burny? You want I should burn? No? I guess you don't open it from this side? Well, that looks like a slide. Can I just jump to that and then jump when I get to the end of it? I mean, you're clearly meant to go in there. There's goodies. What are you about? Oh, I might not notice this the first time through. I mean, I know I'm relatively unobservant, but a door like that? Okay, well, more goodies. That's good. I mean, by definition. It's right in the name and everything. More salvage. Nice. Very nice. Getting all the nuts. You know what? I'm gonna have some of that. It's because I happen to be here. Okay, well, I'm gonna try the slide thing. And if it fails, I'll cut to me being back up here again. Hey, look at that. Mm-hmm. Good stuff. Something. Nice. Unlocked a shotgun. I guess that'd be the break action one. I guess so. There's relics in here, but Do I want to bother with them? Oh, that's how you get in there. Okay. That's cool. Nut. I should have did more hunting when I was in the other area thinking about it. There's a lot of the upgrades that I wanted to get. I needed more hides.
Order of the Red Banner Medal. Another high honor. But this medal has been deliberately defaced. Maybe the owner was disgraced.
What did you do? Take a grinder to it? A little excessive. Okay. Oh, hey. Already? Three arrows? Don't mind if I do. Yep. Oh, Lara. There you go. Oh, okay. I think I know where that is. No, Lara. C means down. No, no, no. Lara. Please. Thank you. Oh boy. This doesn't look safe, Lara. It really doesn't look safe. Okay, well, I suppose I am up here again. Let's get those relics. What's that? A mural. Eh. Oh, okay. You're way up there. Ladder there. Let me grab those. Secrets revealed. It revealed exactly nothing. Mm-hmm. Very useful. Mm-hmm. New document mural? No. No. I'm gonna have to say no. I can't get up from here, can I? Or can I? Nope. That's unfortunate. Where am I at? Okay. Well, I guess it's gonna make me do it the old-fashioned way. Or maybe I missed activating some shortcut when I was through here initially. I don't know. Possibility. Hey. Salvage. Nice. Okay. Well, I guess I'll speed through this section. Oh, this hasn't been in any other parts of the game. Okay. A little smidge more salvage. How many do I have of that now? I have 29. Okay. I really do need to get more hide, though. Also, wasn't this all on fire? Pretty sure it was. This is the way I went last time. I don't think it was. I think I went to the left. Yeah, that was kind of rude. Boards flying at me. I mean, you waited all that time just to fly off at me? Very rude. Clearly Tomb Raiderist. Okay. Okay. That was our reward. Hope you liked it. About it. There was a door I needed to burn. I didn't go through. Somewhere around here. Somewhere around here. Remember? Oh yeah, I'm looking for that relic, aren't I? Okay. Still not up there. That's where it is. Can I get that from here? Yes. Yes, I can.
A small gentleman's pillbox with an enamel hammer and sickle.
Yeah?
There's a residue inside. Strong smell. Some sort of amphetamines.
You know what amphetamines smell like, Lara? Should I be concerned? I just noticed what that challenge is called. Difference of opinion. Okay, I think that's a nice view from up here. Don't think there's anything else I really value up here. I just noticed there's this crypt over here. New coins. Suppose I should grab that. I do want the coins. Coins and the relics are really what I'm valuing most out of this whole endeavor. Do I keep going up and then go to this? Or do I just go down? Well, I'm not gonna just jump off, that's for sure. Oh yes, this was like an ambush. Well, where I ambushed them, not the other way around. This is Lara Croft, no? You know, I might actually get all these posters accidentally. Wouldn't that be a thing? Oh, more salvage. More nuts. Nope. Cloth. Yeah, a lot quieter going through here than it was last time, huh? That is true. Much less fire. I like how I just hand-waved the whole existence of the fire being here previously. Oh, wait. I think they forgot some. They forgot some fire. Maybe? Oh. Okay. So... They boarded off a part of it? Like, I think that's where the fight with the riot shield buddy was. Okay. Well, I guess I'm going this way, then. Whee! Well, that's to go over there. I'm trying to get down. Not up. There we go. Alright, let's not do that again. Actually, wait. It just... Oh. Apparently that didn't save. But me getting the stuff in here saved, right? That is so glitchy. Okay, that's saved. That's fine. Yeah, because we got that new shotgun. Which is the shotgun I wanted. Because it has what I value in a shotgun. Or at least I hope it does. That being much damage. Let's see what we got here. Yep. New shotgun. Pickaxe and shotgun. Yeah, a little more damage. That'd be more than that. I mean, it's pretty good damage compared to that. Yeah, here we go. I suppose this has specific to recoil, or to fire, that's not gonna matter much. This'll help though. Reload speed. That's fun. And we have other materials. That's fine. I don't need that. Rifle. More damage? Sure. From Molly Barrel. Oh, those are different ingots. They're shiny ingots. Okay. That's fine. Okay, new shotgun. And inventory. Equipment. Large oil flask. Whoop-de-doo. Okay. So how many coins do I have now? 116. I think I needed 150 or something like that. But either way, I'm going to go down to here. We'll go through that. I'll see you after the slow travel. Okay. Been a while since we've been here, huh? Sorry, bunny. I need your hide, though. Okay, so there is a crypt. Right here. So there's a survival cache. Well, if that's got hide in it, that'd be nice. And if that's down here, not up there. Yeah. Okay, whatever. Forget you. I got things to do. Like shoot bunnies. One hide? The last one gave three. You cheap bugger. Okay. Ah, here we go. It's kind of well hidden. Yep. Ooh, 15 coins. Well, I'm glad I came here. Lara, light please, thank you. Okay, mushrooms. Okay, that's fine. Break through here. Yeah. Do all that. Okay, some coins, that's what I like to see. Five, but more than none.
Cocos of Nessia, the astronomer.
If you say so. Looks chilly. That jump? No problem. Laura's a beast. There we go.
A prophet must have his followers. Cocos of Nicaea was one of the prophets first. Branded a heretic in his home city. Cocos joined the pilgrimage north. His knowledge of the stars helped guide the way. It is said that Cocos and the Prophet would sit for hours under the stars debating the nature of the universe and man's fraught place within it. For the Prophet, he built an orrery of planets and stars, so that even during the dark of winter, he might gaze upon the night sky.
Mm-hmm. Good stuff. So, what's all that other area about then? So where am I? Not relative to, like, anything else. But maybe this joined up with another cave? I don't think we're supposed to be able to see that. Good job, devs. You are the best. I hope there's nothing important in here. Oh, coins. I'm gonna get lost. Real easily. Was that a ledge over there? Yes, it is. How did you get over here after being injured? Oh boy. Just the inky blackness. Ah, here we go. Well, let's get the important part. Yep. Robbing the crypt. Okay. Hey there. There's a hole in it, Lara. Ancient bow part. Something I'll probably never use. But I think it's the one of the faster shooting, not so powerful bows, which isn't really what I'm into. Now I will see you when I exit this cave, because I imagine I'm gonna take a long time to get out of it and have to edit it, or maybe not. Maybe not. I think that's it, right? Remember seeing that ladder? Yep. Yay, I'm not as terrible as I thought I was. Good stuff. Now, there is the issue about finishing a certain quest line that I don't know. I don't know why I stopped doing it. I just stopped. Where do I go? I'm all turned around now, this is terrible. Okay, there we go. But yeah, we're gonna continue on with the Baba Yaga DLC quest thing. Or at least as much as I can get done in the next bit. Gonna take some doing to get up here. But Lara. It's our cat, apparently. Yeah. It's just how she works. Just channeling all of the animals. Not so much the fish, though. Drowns pretty quickly. You'd think she'd be able to hold her breath better for an athlete. Ah. Ended up coming up here for that anyway. And I got a skill point for my effort. Yay. Don't really have many left. Got 6, 4, 10, and 8. 18 kills, I guess. And more than I thought, unless I'm doing my math wrong, which I probably am. Yeah, not too fussed about those. Sure. Okay, so we need to go back to the Wicked Vale. It's 7% complete, apparently. So I'll see you after the slow travel. Okay. Alrighty. And I guess someone's gonna go way over there. But aren't I gonna trip out again?
Only enough for 2 doses. Got to make them count.
Okay.
It's working, Nadia. Everything looks normal is the wrong word, but nothing like the last time.
Good. I've made my own antidote and enough for Grandpa, if we find him. I'm on my way to meet you now.
Okay. Nice that the rocks aren't vibrating.
Scarecrows, of course.
Well, I guess not everything in here was hallucinations, was it? There was still indeed a forest. Two paths. Oh, there is a thing over there. Nothing over there.
This can't be the same place. I was lost in here.
Yeah?
When the guilt of working in the gulag became too strong, I would lash out. A stolen screwdriver, misplaced paperwork, futile gestures that would never balance the scales. One day, I was caught taking a stupid risk. Your grandmother, Serafima, she spoke up, took the blame. They beat her, mercilessly. But I was saved. When I found the moment to thank her, she spat at my feet. Told me I had risked my life for nothing. Challenged me to do more. You have so much of her in you, Nadia. At first, I thought her cruel. She gave me no credit for my little acts of disobedience. That place, the gulag, it crushed hope and ate what little scraps of dignity remained. Every day I did not fight it with my whole heart, she said. I was complicit in atrocity. She demanded my honesty because she knew I was capable. It was the greatest kindness anyone had ever shown me, and I loved her for it.
And this one over there. You know, this area is actually kind of pretty. I'm not tripping out.
This is Trinity gear.
It's all wrong. Lost the old man entering the Vale. Lost Fisher. Lost Parker. Just gone. No trace. Can't trust the eyes. Seeing things. Corpses. Worse. Things that walk. So huge they hide the stars. Can't tell what's real. Not sure there is a real. Is it the eyes? The eyes have to go. My hands are steady now. Billings goes first. Stop! Hold still!
Okay.
Must have walked right past it last time.
I guess so.
No bodies, though. Maybe they're still alive in here.
Oh. They're kind of poetic there. The message, not Lara. Where did I see that? Oh, I suppose it was that recording.
Just a forest. It was so real.
Thought I'd seen something there. Wasn't tagged anyway. Alright, let's boogie on through here. See what we can see. Well, that's a thing.
Nadia, what do you know about these ruins out here?
Even before the witch made her home there, our people avoided the Vale. The founders were building a shrine out there, but something happened to them. None of us have been in there in generations. Be careful. Even if your visions weren't real, that place is still deadly.
Like, Laura was just looking at the stash there. Ooh, special hide. Very nice. Oh, there's things down there. And that looks... Oh, there's wolf corpses there. And other things. Well... Probably a good opportunity to try out the shotgun. If I ever saw one. Assuming things are gonna get nasty? No? Okay.
We decided to wait until winter passed. We hid supplies. We made maps. We planned. I got her a work detail indoors. She helped me find ways to slow the grinding gears of the gulag. If I could disable a hydraulic lift, I could keep 100 men from one day in the mines. Cut the wiring of a few trucks. There would be no special work projects for another week. I took greater risks, but once I had met your grandmother, I could not return to the sin of ignorance. We knew that the child would complicate our escape, and she hid it as long as she could. And then, without warning, they took her away, our daughter was given to a nursemaid among the native prisoners, and they dragged Seraphima away to the Vale. I tried to stop them, fighting in the open. I stood in front of the transport truck, prepared to kill to save her. But there were too many of them. I screamed my farewell as they dragged me away. And I don't know if she heard.
Well, that's unfortunate. Guess those are for climbing? Wait, what? She got rope, though. Oh. Well, that seems a little silly. I'm pretty sure these wooden structures are easier to climb than the rock. That seems so strange.
Just wolves. Damn.
Oh, I recognize this area from when we were tripping. These are the fire doggies. Which very well could have been fire doggies. There's oil here. So they were dogs on fire. I guess that's where the big house thing was, and they were throwing fire down. Something like that.
Oil on the ground. There's your magic fire.
Yeah, I already explained that, Lara. You don't have to be like that. You just climb the wall. I will.
I'm up on the first of the ruins now. This doesn't look like a shrine. This was something functional. I see ropes and wooden gears.
The founders built lifts elsewhere in the valley to move people or supplies between the peaks, but they've all fallen apart now. That has got to be what it is. See if you can make your way up to the top. I'll be right there. I'm in the canyon now. I'll let you know when I've arrived.
Okay. Some puzzle action, I guess. I bet that'd be super cold. Actually, it might be warm, because it's not frozen.
I wonder if I can move these platforms.
Thank you, Lara.
Dark. The others are out there. I can hear them, panting. Moments of clarity, but it's slipping, coming less frequently. We're sick, poisoned, something. Doesn't matter. Forgot why we came here. Forgot where we were before. Barely remember who I am. Someone else here, walking amongst us as we grovel and weep. A spirit, a goddess, a demon. She is whispering. We listen. Listen.
Mm-hmm. Someone's having a bad trip. Okay, well, that looks like a lift. Let's do those. I don't suppose I can get up there, can I? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay, so. This. Nope. There we go. And then. Okay. Guess I'll set it like that. And. It's not gonna stay that way, is it? No. Okay, I think I know what I gotta do. Stop it from turning. Like that. There we go. Yay. I hope that's what I needed to do. That was that. Okay, that was not a thing. Can I make the jump? I don't think I can. Why is there, like, a ramp here? Did I really expect you to jump that far? Well, no, Lara, please, my sprint. Please actually sprint. Lara, you're the worst. And now, ice water. Oh. What's this about? Okay. Looks like something I need to burn an 8. Maybe not.
It is my great honor to have been given the responsibility of overseeing the construction of a shrine to the apostles out in the far vale. The site is on the very borders of our newly founded city, through a distant canyon. The natural waterfalls and geothermal springs grant us an amazing opportunity to use our combined knowledge to create a place of solemn worship and reflection that glorifies not only the memory of the apostles, but also our own recent advances in construction. Already we have outpaced the empire we left behind. We will arrive in the morning and break ground on a shrine to honor our past and the future of our city.
I mean, if you wanna. Burn an 8. It burnt the fabric. That's about it, though. Okay. Make some more of those. We're good. Okay. Can I dive here? I can. Be there things in here? Nope. Okay, so I guess I just need to adjust these lifts a little better. So. Actually, can I just, like, get up there? Is that a thing? Does not look like it. Okay, there's another spool there. I guess I gotta get there. I was hoping I can grab that. Did not happen. Okay. Well, I guess cut this. Run, Lara, run! I did it. Oh, it's not gonna raise back up while I'm on it? I don't think I could jump to that. Maybe? Is there a very specific point I can get it to? I wonder. Or it's low enough I could jump to that. High enough to get to the other thing. Looks like it might be it. Lara, please run. Why hit sprint? That's like my biggest gripe with the whole game.
Maybe I can connect this to something.
Okay, that's probably for that lift, right? Yes. Um,
need to get across somehow.
No, that's not what I wanted to do. Well, shoot. Well, this is fine. It's fine, because these are still set. How do I get that stuff over there, though?
I
want it.
I can raise and lock these platforms to get over there.
Well, they're locked. I don't think I can get over there, because these aren't, like, balanced. These things. Yeah, that is not what I wanted to do. So... and I can't use that rope to get back up there, right? Maybe I can. Okay. No, cut it. No. Interact. Okay, we'll just overdo it a little bit. That'll do it. Oh, that's what this is for. Okay, that makes more sense now. No, Lara. I did it a second ago. One game. There we go. Right, Laura.
They put me with the other Russian prisoners. I could see the hate in their eyes, and I didn't blame them. To them, I was just another instrument of their humiliation and degradation. I didn't tell them what I tried to do. It could never be enough. When the revolt came, I was ready. The native prisoners, the ones the Gulag recruited from this very village, were kept apart from the Russians. They had known of my resistance, and that kept them from killing me, along with the other guards. I held my daughter, your mother, for the first time, as the Gulag burned around us. The people of the village took us both in, and against their own superstition, agreed to help me rescue your grandmother from the Veil.
That's nice of them. All right, I got that. I did it. You all seen it. Okay, so. Oh, maybe I didn't do that right. I'm not sure I can get up there from this. No. That's gotta be a little higher. My apologies. I just do it from here? Yes, okay. Now, is that gonna work? I hope so. If not, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Yes, Lara. Lara, run. You said yourself. Oh boy.
I'm
Are you sure about that, Nadia? You don't seem to be right behind me. Okay. Lara just can't pull big levers by herself. Okay.
Look at that! The witch has kept the lift running all this time. It looks like she even made a few improvements, but I don't think those ropes will survive many more trips.
It only needs to make one.
Two. I'd like to come back down. Eventually.
Those hallucinations, they're making more and more sense. Mission True Vision, gondola discovered. Defeating the witch. Well, you know what?
Try pulling that lever over on the platform. Maybe it'll get us moving.
Oh, okay. Sure, why not? But yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode. I'm gonna leave it on a cliffhanger, which means I have to record the next episode immediately after this. Either way, if you like this episode, why not leave a like, comment, or constructive criticism, and if you want more, why not subscribe? Either way, thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed yourself, and I hope to see you next time. Stay spicy.